How's high school? You know I gotta ask since you go to a private school.
It's kind of boring. I don't really have a lot of friends.
It's full of a bunch of rich preppy kids.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the Crazy Cats Cafe. How are you doing today?
Good. You?
I'm great. Come right on in. Have a seat.
All right.
Want to sit here?
Yeah, we're good.
I've always wanted to come here. It's a really nice restaurant.
Oh, well, I'm always here. My aunt owns the place.
Oh, really? I never knew that.
Yeah.
Hi, Mom. Okay. Okay, see you in a little bit.
My mom cried and said I had to go home. Sorry.
It's okay.
I just lost my best friend Mariah. She was being fake, exposing my business to everyone, and I was just really done with it. I wanted to do the worst, but I chose to be calm.
Oh my God, are you for real?
Yeah.
Let's go somewhere private.
Yeah.
Oh my God, are you okay? But wait, why are you crying if you cut her off?
Because I feel stupid.
Why?
Because I doubted myself.
What? How?
I'm just going to say it. You're my only true friend. I never would have had thought that this to be true.
I know, me either, but isn't it so true? You're the only one that has always been there for me.
Oh, me.
This is why I know it's true. You can't trust nobody in the hood.
Right.